No, it... It wasn't supposed to.
So, refuse to show off your power. That's too bad.
What's that for? I almost had him. Cell was already saying his prayers. Hey, stop showing me up.
No matter what, we can't let Hercule die. So please, you have to defend him.
I don't need your help. I can do this on my own.
Survived.
Who is that?
Venus.
Oh, what a nice person. Save that idiot and everything.
Hey, I told you not to stand out for me.
He still doesn't know how entirely outclassed he is.
Beat it and take your planet with you.
Kamehameha!
Really? Are you really worthy of such a flamboyant entrance?
Of course! I'm the world's strongest! Number one! Your silly little light shows and tricks won't work on me! Take this! If that's your limit, you have let me down. It's time to finish it!
Be quiet.
Oh, great! He's still alive! Next up is...
What in the heck are you? Stop getting in my way!
What?
Of you. stop interfering with me! You hear?
What? No way. What's going on? There's no way Hercule can fly. This... it must be the doing of Mira.
You're up already. That's a shame. I really want to save the best of us. Good, Goku. Utterly splendid. Excellent. Battles are so much more fun when the contestants are evenly matched.
Yeah, I think so too.
Beat it! Take your planet with you!
I honestly didn't expect this to be so much fun. All right, there will be no more out of bounds.
If that's your limit, you have let me down.
Again.
It's Mira. He must be close by. A lot of power is being sent to him. Stall Hercule a while longer, please. I'll go and try to find her.
I give up. I learned how strong you really are. That's it. I quit. Go on. It's your turn, son.
What? What? That fool? What does he say? Is he trying to get his own son killed?
Oh, you're joking. Of all the people, you choose Gohan.
You can do it, Gohan.
Me against Cell?
You can take him, Gohan. Beat him and bring peace back to our world. You want to grow up to be a scholar, right?
All right. I'll try.
Impressive goal. I sense a very strong power. Goku's veins might not be a complete drop. I'm actually looking forward to this now. However, assuming Gohan would ever come close to beating me is probably a bit of an overstatement. Kill you right now.
Stop! There's no sense in fighting now. Please, Cell, I don't want to fight. I don't want to kill you. When I get really angry, I lose control. Say I become really powerful, I control my urge to fight. So, I think that's why Dad wanted me to fight you.
Did you think telling me that little story would somehow make me afraid of you? Well, it's only made me more eager to piss you off.
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
That strange energy that I felt in Hercule, it's completely gone. And now, can't get up anymore.
And now, it's your turn.
What?
Damn it!
Self Junior, they're stronger than they're supposed to be. Please, you have to protect everyone.
Be careful! These guys are incredibly strong!
I'm sorry, you simply cannot win. Sure, they look small, but remember, they are still my children. Oh, Goku's kid looks like he's starting to pop himself up. Excellent. It seems he finally did it. Now show your true strength, or you'll never have your revenge! Vegeta and his annoying little brat Trunks are evenly matched, and Goku is completely exhausted and in serious danger.
I'm sorry! It wasn't supposed to be like this!
Everyone's gonna die! If I really do have the power in me, then I have to figure out a way to bring it out! But the problem is, I don't have any idea how to do that! Not gonna let you get away with this!
Perfect. You finally decided to show your truth. Now, seek our battle.
Goku's finally awakened his power. Something seems wrong. Gohan's energy. It's not supposed to feel this sinister. This, it's Mira. It must be his doing.
What little mind you have? Do you really believe that you can take me on?
Yes, I can.
You're bluffing, child.
That's your limit? You have let me down.